So this is going to be Attack on Titan Season 2, Episode 4. I think it's called Soldier or something like that. I don't really know. Also, side note, I look like shit because it's hot as fuck here. It's like 90, 100 degrees outside. And I cannot have my windows open or my fan on because it makes too much background noise. So instead, I'm going to be sitting in like a 100 degree room for 25 to 30 minutes to record this. So if I look like shit, sorry, can't do anything about that. So yeah, enjoy. Oh, there's Bigfoot climbing up the tower. Tower, the wall. Why are the Titan going against each other? Play a candle thing?
Stay where you are.
I'm guessing half of them are gonna die. That's just a wild guess. Oh, or what? Or maybe nothing happened. Oh, 2 hours earlier. Flashback.
Is that what I think it is?
Like the booze.
Can't really read the label, though.
It's
You're
booze.
Not gonna drink it now.
Don't be smart. I'm gonna save it for later.
It's booze, isn't it?
Be any Titans crawling around at this time of night. But we'll take turns keeping watch.
And what happens 2 hours
ready
later?
Ready to leave 4 hours shy.
Titans are crawling.
Excuse me.
It was crushed to tinder in bits of rubble.
Yeah, except his mom is kind of a Titan. Maybe.
I'm sorry.
Nobody got devoured, though. Looked like they all got out. So there's a
silver
lining.
Where they turned into Titans. Dun dun dun.
I thought that you said it was destroyed.
You. It was your imagination.
Are you for real? You actually think your mom might be a Titan? Oh, honey, as itty bitty as you are, please. We all knew you were dumb as a bag of rocks, but this? Whoa, man. This takes it to a whole other level.
Why is this girl being a bitch?
Yeah, have your fun.
Keep in mind, two other people turned into Titans.
Don't stop there. If
What's
mother
stopping
Darwin's a Titan, it's only logical to assume dear old daddy is too.
Z. How do you know this says herring?
ER, maybe? Or
this,
fancy letters.
Label.
Oh.
It's in another language.
What's wrong with her?
Ymir, how can you...
Everyone, wake up! Get to the tower immediately!
Okay, so this one, the Titans attacked. So what happened to what? Is she, can't she, like, three other languages?
Else.
Like, bilingual?
I should be drinking right now,
Tim! That's pretty cool.
You're standing
I want
to
learn another languages. That'd be cool.
Attack!
Oh. I mean, she's still a bitch, but... Oh!
Damn! You little one should watch where you're going!
Oh no.
Oh.
Too late. The door's been kicked down from getting in as best we can.
Not even that bad.
Quite a few.
I mean, it could
so
only be one.
This might be it for us.
I mean, you're like
the
three little ones and one fell on. One was already in
the
ramp, but at least
our
two.
Our hearts sold to the cause, right? Now go!
They weren't that big. They can fit in the door, they're not that big.
I'll go see
how- Hello. You are an ugly one. Oh, that's creepy as fuck. Hello.
They're in the tower! Get down here and help me!
Didn't they just say that like 5 minutes ago? And told you not to go down. Never try to be the hero.
This is
what happened to heroes. They end up trying to be a hero, be brave and shit. They try to do something and then they fuck off. Oh, that's a flashback when his, like, dad or something, say, brother, person.
This is not how we die. Yeah, I know.
Give it time.
Damn right.
There's still, like, another 10, 15 minutes left
find?
In the episode.
Good work, is there ammo?
Yeah, right, if only.
Oh, shit.
You're lucky that we found this.
They have a cannon.
We have no way of knowing if that's the only one who got in.
Oh, Connie. He's gonna die. Okay. Seriously?
Holy, what are you doing?
Don't be like this guy. This guy's gonna end up dead.
Are you gonna jump out the window with it?
Oh, right, I forgot just in The Walking Dead, they don't turn. I thought it was like The Walking Dead, and since you got bit, it was gonna turn into one of those. I'm stupid. Really, I really am. Maybe it's the heat that's killing my brain cells, but regardless.
Easy enough.
I like her. What's up with her? Is it, could the priest dude was talking about her? Whoa. Whoa.
The cloth's filthy. I haven't been able to wash it in forever. I'm sorry.
How's that noise?
Oh.
Horse!
No! Are you fucking kidding me?
There it is again!
Horses are the best! What the fuck?
For the wall! Here, son of a bitch, just randomly. Heads up, guys! We've got twice as many as before!
You're kidding.
It's like they're tying.
Totally half of them are gonna die.
A larger strategy.
Half of the soldiers are.
This isn't random at all. We're being toyed with.
By Bigfoot? Bigfoot's like. Is he like the god or like the daddy titan of all of them? I mean, like, go kill people.
Running out of gas.
Oh no.
Come on, go down.
Oh. He went down.
Tower's not gonna hold. What's a guy gotta do to get a drink around here?
This isn't the time for.
Oh no, he's dead. Save someone who's already dead. You just wasted your two things right now.
That's everything I've got.
Well, that's because you went to try to save a dead guy. Oh, and he lives. Are you kidding me? Well, shit. Is he gonna drink that and die? If that really was what happened, this is. Oh, right, didn't. Oh, fuck. That's creepy.
Oh, come on. This isn't fair. Why would you do me that?
Yeah, okay, now he's dead.
Oh, drink my goddamn bow!
Ooh! Well, to be fair, they use this to save a guy's arm, so.
Oh,
she's dead. Maybe if they stay quiet and play dead, they won't get them. That's what I would know.
That's it. There's nothing else we can do.
Not scream and blame them and yell.
Getting to finish what we started.
Okay then. So do you have a plan?
If I do, we'll learn what it is together.
She's winging it. Okay, maybe she's not a total bitch after all.
Krista, remember that oath that we made on the snowy mountain.
Oh, I kind of like her now. I mean, I called her a bitch the whole episode, but I mean...
It's not my place.
She's nice now.
So I guess when you break it down, never forget the promise we made.
She doesn't have a jetpack or hover thing, does she? She's a titan. What? Okay, so she's a Titan. Well, that news Did was that already? I'm not. I don't think that was already. Did people already know that? I didn't. So that was new, right? Yes. She must have known, because there's no way she would have cut herself and then just to cut herself. She's a Titan. She'll probably do some bad stuff next time.